A lot of talk, of course, Fonseca first. A lot of talk of Ryan Garcia against Gervonta Davis. What do you think?
I love it. I can't wait. You ready, Gervonta? Because we're coming. I remember what you said about Henry and I.
What did he say?
He said we're retarded parents.
Why would he say that?
It was in his immature stage, remember, but now he said he grew up, so I'm sure he apologizes for that.
So what's your prediction for that fight?
I predict that they both are going to give each other their first true test, both of them. I don't think either one of them have really, you know, had that first true test like Oscar said, you know. But I think that's going to be a really exciting fight for fans to look forward to.
Your husband's also a musician. Not a lot of people know. If he had to walk Ryan out to a fight while playing the piano, what song would he go with?
Probably something from Frankie. Something Frank Sinatra for Ryan. That's his favorite singer.
I did it my way, or, you know.
Yeah. Probably. Yeah.
Or what is that? I got you under my skin? Or...
No, I think I did it my way.
That would be a good one. Or maybe the Rocky theme?
Yeah, he knows how to play that for Ryan, too.
I think that would be cool. Never been done before. Yeah. With a piano and
I don't know if we can get a long piano out there. But maybe Henry playing the piano beforehand and then it'll play for something.
What's your message to all Ryan Garcia fans who are watching?
Hey, guys, thank you so much for all your support in the last 2-3 years. And we're going to be 20-0 come Friday night. And thank you for that journey and coming along with us.
Lisa, what was the point that your son went from a regular boxer to a superstar? What was the exact moment? Can you pinpoint it?
The ESPN knockout with Cardi Sosa. I think that was the, like Henry said, the golden jackpot that night. It wasn't meant to be, and it all kind of just fell in place that way. It wasn't meant to fight. At the time, he was supposed to fight, and he did. And then with that incredible knockout, I think that's what did it.
Tell everybody your Instagram.
Oh, I'm now King Ryan Ma 2.
And King Rye, of course, for Ryan and your husband, Pro Coach Henry. Stay tuned. A lot of things coming. A clothesline, just like this.
Yeah, there's pins.
You have the cologne out, Fierce Cologne, a lot of things, and the Cobra bag coming out.
Yes, and can I mention one more thing, Ellie? March 22nd is an epilepsy walk, and now Kobe, and so he wants everyone to join him on March 22nd at the Rose Bowl for the walk for epilepsy. There will be a booth here at the Hunter Center, too, if you're interested in learning more about it.
Absolutely, everybody, get involved if you can. So there you have it, Lisa. Thank you so much for your student board. I'm going to miss it by reporting.